Social scientists have spent a lot of time theorising about the causes of crime. Realists make two points about this. First, even if some of these theories have some truth, and crime is influenced by bad parenting, geographical location, social inequality and so on, there's not much researchers can do to change things. Second, by focusing so much attention on the criminal, these approaches forget that crime has victims, and these victims suffer. Therefore, realists argue that the starting point in the study of crime is to ask what can realistically be done to prevent crime. They argue that the best research is devising crime prevention strategies and exploring which ones work best. For example, regenerating rundown areas, more consistent policing and better surveillance in crime-prone areas have all been shown to be effective in crime reduction. If I had to summarise realism in a well-known phrase, I'd say, actions speak louder than words.